Today, Sunday, November 8th, 2020, the Ministry of Health and Wellness received confirmation of 8 new cases of COVID-19. This brings the total number of cases diagnosed in country to date to 131. Case number 124 is a 60-year-old female from the Groseillers district. Case number 125 is a 32-year-old male from the Choiseul district. Case number 126 is a 35-year-old female from the Choiseul district. Case number 127 is a 31-year-old male from the Choiseul district. Case number 128 is a 64-year-old female from the Castries district. Case number 129 is a 28-year-old male from the Groseillers district. Case number 130 is a 38-year-old female from the Castries district. Case number 131 is a 58-year-old male from the Groseillers district. All of the cases following testing for COVID-19 were placed in quarantine awaiting their test results. 6 of these cases were identified through the contact tracing process, and epidemiological links have been established for 6 of these cases. Cases 124 and 131 are linked to case number 78. Cases number 126 and 127 are linked to case number 68. Cases number 129 and 130 are linked to cases number 70, 71, 72, and 73. As per protocol, arrangements have been made for the transfer of these individuals into care. These new cases now bring the number of active cases currently in country to 99. All of these cases remain stable and none of those cases require critical care. As we note increasing numbers of cases of COVID-19 in country, we need to stick to the basic measures for infection prevention and control. Hand washing remains a standard for interrupting the spread of infection like the COVID-19 virus. Hand washing in combination with the wearing of a mask in public will offer significant protection from being infected with the virus. It is also important that if you are experiencing respiratory symptoms, that health services are accessed at the nearest respiratory clinic. These community respiratory clinics are the Groseillers Polyclinic, the Cleary Wellness Center, the Denry Hospital, the Viewfort Wellness Center, and Soufre Hospital. We take this opportunity to remind everyone that while experiencing respiratory symptoms, to avoid social gatherings and remain at home until recovery. Continue practicing the other guidelines, which include: when hand washing is not possible, use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Maintain a separation of 6 feet from others, which is about 2 arms length apart. Immediately seek medical care if experiencing respiratory symptoms, which include fever, cough, shortness of breath, sore throat. Also, be sure to avoid contact with people when you're experiencing respiratory symptoms. All of these practices, when done together, will significantly reduce the likelihood of being infected with the virus. The Ministry of Health and Wellness, we will continue providing updates as new information becomes available.